Picture this, a creature, small and robust, with a sleek brown coat and a long tail darting under the water. This is the muskrat, a semi-aquatic rodent that's found a home in wetlands across North America. From Canada's frosty tundra to the balmy bayous of Louisiana, these adaptable critters are at ease. They're not picky about their surroundings either. Marshes, ponds, or even man-made canals. As long as there's water and vegetation, they're game. Their homes, known as push-ups, are marvels of natural engineering. Built from vegetation and mud, these dome-shaped dwellings provide a safe haven from predators and the elements. So next time you're near a body of water, keep an eye out. You might just spot a muskrat going about its day. These little architects are truly a testament to the wonders of nature.